Dodgers bat boy being credited with the catch of the year. The team sharing this video from Wednesday's game in Chicago, showing a foul ball flying right at Shohei Ohtani in the dugout. But the bat boy named Javi reacted quickly, caught that ball barehanded as Ohtani and the other players tried to duck out of the way. Ohtani could not help but smile. You'll see that in a second here. There he is. Fans on social media calling Javi a hero for saving the Dodgers' biggest star.